Having made Aliyah during COVID has been an interesting transition. I would definitely accredit it to Matan to help me transition into Israel.
Sophie, can we come to the house?
My name is Sophie Gordon. I'm from Chicago, and I'm currently studying at Eshkolot and Seraphim.
My name is Tamar Yechieli. I'm 32 years old and I live in Jerusalem. I'm currently studying in the Eshkolot program at Matan. We've been together the whole year, twice a week. You feel like you really know everyone and enjoy studying with everyone's different input, different teachers, different points of view of studying Tanakh.
In Eshkolot, we learn primarily Tanakh-based texts, exploring texts in Nevi'im, in Chumash.
When we started Eshkolot, I was under a month after giving birth to my second son. The whole staff at Matan encouraged me.
Get a little bit closer to each other.
I don't know how much closer you want.
When people ask me about Matan, I just talk about seeing your educators, that they genuinely care about the student and they want them to further their studies to be the best educator they could possibly be.
Gorgeous. Beautiful.